You're watching CES Live, powered by Ustream.tv, the most powerful way to stream live video, and by NewTek, makers of the TriCaster family of broadcast and streaming systems. And now, CES Live.
Hey everybody, welcome back to our continuing coverage of CES Live 2014 in Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm John P.
And I'm Georgia.
And we are rocking it. It's been a busy day. We have lots of good guests. I'm glad you're back.
Well, thank you so much.
We kicked Derek out. When I saw her, I was like, we got to get rid of Derek because there's Georgia and I'd rather have Georgia.
Well, thank you so much. I'm so happy after the first time you didn't say just black out her name. Don't
never
have her back, please.
It will never happen. And in fact, I am not only am I joined by the lovely and talented Georgia, but we're also joined by Carla from BookMax. How are you?
Good. Thanks for having me here.
All this beauty on the set. I'm talking about the bags, of course.
Oh,
and
that,
you
that
too
must
as
be
well.
It.
And you too as well.
And all this beauty behind us.
And that too, yeah. How are you doing? How's the show treating you?
Good. Tired. It's my first time at CES, so it's an experience.
Yeah, so when did you come into town?
I got here on Saturday.
You did, and yes. Nonstop.
Nonstop. I've been up since 2 a.m. last night.
Wow.
And yeah. Have you had plenty of caffeine? Do we need to get you some
Coke? I've had
we have
no
Coke.
Caffeine.
You want some Coke or coffee?
We
got
coffee.
It. We can load you up.
I don't
right
drink
after
coffee.
You get off. Coke?
I gave up Coke on my birthday. Coca-Cola.
Pepsi?
Not
okay.
A Pepsi fan.
All right.
But thank you.
Tried.
Okay. Well, anyway, so we know book.
Yes, book
because,
bags.
Yeah, you guys do bags. And not just your average, everyday, run-of-the-mill bags. Mm-hmm. You guys have some very unique ones.
Yes, we are the makers of bags, laptop bags, backpacks, iPhone and iPad cases for creative professionals. And what I've got here is the Python Slim Pack. So this is specifically designed for photographers. It's a photographer's dream bag, and it has all the pockets anybody could want. It's gonna fit two DSLR cameras, one up here, one in this compartment, and all
Wait,
your other
Wait, what do you
gadgets.
Mean this compartment? You
the
just pointed at the back. Okay.
This top compartment
this
will
one
fit
there.
One bag, and also when you set the bag down to uh-huh. shoot, you can put it up here, and it's gonna give you sort of a base to get all your perfect shots in.
Oh, nice.
And then your main compartment is actually back here.
Okay, that's crazy.
And you're gonna open it up, and look at that.
That's crazy dog.
Wow.
So
it's got shelves.
Yes, it's contoured to your liking. So this plush red interior, it's gonna go whichever
Velcro.
Way you want it. Velcro rules the world. And you can put up to four lenses, your camera, and you can make it fit however you like. So there are no limits with what you can do with this bag or all the stuff you want to put in it.
So this is customizable.
This is customizable, yeah. And it's also made red so that it clashes with the exterior so that you can your black camera gear can stand out. And that way you don't miss it and you can get to it for that perfect spur of the moment shot.
And everything is so nicely protected.
Yes,
as
I mean,
you have it.
That's the whole point of a book bag. The exterior is super tough and durable. It's made of 1680 denier ballistic nylon, so it's water repellent, it's waterproof, and it's also got a rubberized bottom. The back padding has air mesh, so it's comfortable, the heat escapes, and the shoulder straps are ergonomic, so they conform to your body type. And these pockets here, this is really cool. Your iPhone fits in here, so for super easy access, that way you don't have to like take the bag off, because you know, everybody's life is on their phones now, so it's right on your shoulder straps.
You know what I like? These hooks, because I always, I like that they're on, look at that.
Yeah, you see, full of surprises.
Oh, nice.
That's the beauty of a book bag.
Oh, nice. I love all these little attention to detail.
Yeah,
I
so
like,
you can hang your water bottle on here.
I like attach carabiners to them so
Smart.
That I can hang stuff off of them, whatever it is, a water bottle,
exactly.
a
or
little
a pillow,
light.
You know, if
whatever.
You need to take a nap in the mountain while you're trying to catch some shots of deer.
What is this?
I don't know. What?
Why is
oh,
there
this is a TerraLink. So this is one of the features that's instilled with every book bag. And when you buy it, you go on the website, you'll register this number. And if you ever get disconnected from your bag, you can, if somebody finds it, you can go in and track it. So it's a way of getting your bag back. It sounds like, oh, it's too good to be true, but we actually had a reviewer who lost her bag in Vegas in a cab, and they were able to retrieve it. thanks to this.
That's
chair
awesome.
Length.
That's amazing.
Okay, you went pretty quick before, and I was still. my brain works really slow, but I noticed there's also a waist strap.
Yes. So,
that's
for
good for getting the weight off
exactly.
your shoulders.
You've got two. You've got one up here, so it's going to strap nicely to right over
so
here,
where,
and one on the bottom.
Where does so this one goes up high, and
up
that
high,
one goes
and the one
kind
goes
of low
lower.
On your waist?
Right.
So all of your weight is distributed.
Mm-hmm, exactly. So it makes heavyweight feel like lightweight. Because, you know, camera's heavy. All that gear is going to weigh you down.
I love this because carrying around... you know, a tripod or something else is
exactly.
so annoying. And
this is exactly what it's meant for your tripod. So it's going to carry a tripod and also up to a 10-inch iPad or tablet.
What are these two, what are these side pockets?
More pockets. Pockets for everything you want. So here you can fit your pens, charger.
Media cards.
Checks, exactly. And then on this other side, did you want to feel it?
Yeah, just want to see how much space. I love that.
Yeah, it's all about detail. These bags, they really pay attention to all the detail. And here you've got a removable key fob.
Oh,
so
I like that.
So your keys never got lost, because there's some people like me that are always losing keys.
Well, and when I travel, you know, I tend to go to the airport, I park my car, then I go get on a plane. Well, now I do not, I'm not going to be at my car for a week. I don't want to be carrying my keys. So I have to clip them somewhere. So if you can clip them in your backpack so that they're just there, you don't have to worry about when you get back in town, oh my God, what did I do with my keys? You just know because you always habitually put them in that spot.
Yeah,
I like
exactly.
that.
Exactly.
Okay.
So you want a bag? I know you do.
Yes, absolutely.
Please.
So I do have now the big question.
Price?
You know it. And availability. But the
it's
big
available.
Two questions.
It's been available for about a month and shipping on bookbags.com. And that's book spelled B-O-O-Q, bags. And it's $149.95,
that
which
is not
a great
bad.
Price for a bag like this.
That is not bad. The Python Slim Pack.
Yes, they'll be launching more bags within the Python collection, which is all for photographers. So this is the first one that's been reinvented. They had a line last year, but they make a certain number of bags, and then once they sell out, they sell out. So if you don't get this one, you're going to have to wait for the next round.
Oh, okay, guys.
The pressure's on.
The pressure is on. Got to go get it. All right. Ben's already looked it up. It's $145. I guess he found it on Amazon or something or somewhere. I don't know. So, all right. And apparently I need to clean the lens on the iPad. Okay, Isaac, I'll get that taken care of.
You can use these if worse comes to worse
as
like
shoulder pads. Yeah, so I could look a little more.
Get buff
I do.
Up.
I need every. I
Bring
need
all, cool
the, all the help I can get, right? Sheesh. Well, thank you so much, Carla,
thank
for coming and showing us the bag. Appreciate
Absolutely.
It. And you have a good rest of your first CES ever.
You guys, too. I love this little device that you were talking about before.
It's insane.
I saw a robot called Double Robotics.
Double.
Yes.
Yeah, the telepresence robot.
It was so creepy. It came
was
up to
it
me
creepy?
And my face was in the iPad. I was like, wow, technology is just going to rule our life. It's back to the future.
It is
it's
indeed.
It's happening.
It is. All right, guys. Well, the book bags are not creepy, so you don't have to be scared of those. Go pick one up. And we are going to keep coming with more interviews and more information out of this crazy CES. So stay tuned. Be right back with more.